is an ironic story. Corporate India is vociferous in its complaints about bureaucratic hurdles and inordinate delays. But at the same time, market regulators' efforts to fast-track the IPO process is being held up by unwillingness on the part of Corporate India. Sources say that most delays in the public approvals is due to delay on the corporates sharing additional information. Amrita Pilla is actually joining us with more details. Amrita, tell us a bit more about some of these companies and what are the reasons for these delays there?
Absolutely. As you mentioned, most of the times what we hear from corporates is regulatory hurdles, policy paralysis. Here seems to be a reverse case where the watchdog, the market regulator SEBI, is keen in fast-tracking this approval, sticking to the timeline, but is facing a hurdle on the company side where it's not receiving additional details from them. We spoke to a couple of iBankers. What we understand from them is while SEBI is keen on fast-tracking these public issues or right issues, given the market volatility, not many corporates are really keen on going ahead with those proposed fundraising. So what we see is there's a lag in time lag in reverting with additional details or clarification that SEBI would have asked for. In fact, if you go through the processing data status shared with SEBI data, it has 13 proposals underway. Out of this, 9 proposals are such where the status is that they are awaiting additional clarification or additional information from the lead manager for the issue. So clearly, the delay seems to be on the corporate side, on the merchant banker side, not on SEBI's side. In fact, some of these proposed drafts were filed as early as March 2013. So almost a year of going back and forth on that information received. So clearly, the corporate seem to be going really far away to get that public issue on hold, to wait for the markets to stabilize and then go ahead with those fundraising plans.